today, seeing all of you, this sort of gathering, this sort of number, we are extremely delighted to welcome you. And we are fortunate that in spite of your busy schedule, you are here, you accepted our invitation, and you have accepted that you would come here, meet your old friends, your classmates, your teachers, recollect some memories. I hope all of you had good memories. I assume that all of you must have finished course on time. N plus 2 plus 1, I don't know whether it was there or anybody was actually part of that N plus 2 plus 1. What is good about you? Because I was going through the list also. I was interacting with some of the alumni last night, yesterday, in hostel area. That many of you have achieved a lot. And I'm sure that when you entered IIT, if you remember or if you recollect your first day, first week of the class, and the dream you had, I'm sure that you must have worked extremely hard towards achieving that dream. And looking at the list, looking at the profile, looking at what you have achieved and done so far, we all, as a part of IIT, extremely proud, because it's not easy for everyone. Even like you, there are hundreds, thousands of students. When I look at the data, so far, the students we have graduated, we have 5,945, including 36 PhD. Total number of alumni so far, registered or listed in our database. So it's not easy, means to achieving something, to gaining something, and to go to that level. Everyone will get job. There is no doubt, because you graduated, your parents will put pressure, you know, yourself, you will put pressure on you. But what is most important, that after starting your first job, moving forward and going, achieving that level, and I'm sure many of you have achieved that. The one click, I would say, made you to come back. You just imagine a student which is struggling, which might be struggling still today, and someone like you achieve something that proudly you can come to the campus. If that teacher asks you, what are you doing? Exactly. And that is where you proudly would say, I am senior manager, or I have my own business. I am doing this. So that is what we as a teacher, we from IIT would like to hear that. And that is what you also wanted to, give the message. Because that click definitely made you thinking, yes, I would go and I would tell whole IIT, I have changed. Our student, 2 years back or 3 years back, and this particular student or our alumni is working as a senior manager in this particular organization. Ask questions. That is the best part. Okay, that is the best part where, students would learn a lot from you. But in addition, if there are anything, any ideas for you, so that we have now few ideas where we would like to felicitate you for your achievement, of course. But together, again, we can do something at the bigger level. Okay, for example, some sort of alumni cell, where through that cell, we can develop some incubation, we can develop some startups, we can help some our existing students. If that is not being achieved, but at least you coming together, regularly visiting us, regularly interacting with us, and giving some feedback, and telling us, let's do something together, and we will move forward. I think that is the best thing. So once again, thank you very much. Thank you. I'm really glad to see you all here. I'm sure there are so many things actually organized by Mandal Singh and his team. A warm welcome to all of you.
Thank you, sir.
A nostalgic moment for everyone. I can understand and relate with it. Sir, can you enroll me in any of the program? I also want to be a proud alumni of MET. I lost that opportunity by few years. Most of you, when you stepped out of your house, you started as a teenager, and as a university, if I say, we are entering into our teenage. If I count from 2007 onwards, when we started as a university, we are kind of stepping into our teenage. And when we talk about being a teenager, the thing that is most important is the right guidance and right direction. Your able teachers, your alma mater, your institution has given you the right guidance and right direction, and that's the reason probably you are where you are today. And I'm sure you must be thankful for it. In same manner, now this alma mater, this university, this institution of yours need guidance and direction from you. Because you people are our torch bearers, you are our brand ambassadors, you are leading the fleet in the industry. You are in a better position to tell us that what kind of modifications, what kind of improvements we can do so that we stay relevant, we stay updated, and we stay at the top. As the word MIT has AMX name, and we believe in being at the top. And since all of you are at the top, I am sure our proud alumni will also help us to remain us at the top, as shared by our Honorable Vice Chancellor, in terms of our rankings, our ratings, and our accreditations. So this is high time when we start planning our own alumni association. Let's try to make it as big as possible. Let's have as many chapters as possible, and let people feel proud saying that, okay, yeah, I'm associated and I'm attached with the alumni chapter of Amity at Jaipur, at Mumbai, at USA, at San Francisco, or in Germany. And I'm sure if we all get together, we pull our resources together, we can do it. So with this one simple request, to grow this alumni association, to grow this bonding, be together and help each other, I once again welcome you all and invite all of you to be part of this journey towards excellence. Thank you so much, all of you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have reached to the most awaited phase of the event, that is Alumni Award Ceremony. Now is the time for felicitating the alumni with MED Achievers Award. So further moving on, I would like to request Director Marketing, Dr. Mr. Akshat Jain sir, to kindly come forward and conduct the next session.
This is the most important phase of this entire get-together at Euphoria, which our team, the alumni team, has been able to manage. Thank you, Mangal Singh sir, if you are here. Can we have a loud round of applause for the most difficult task being handled by you, sir. This is just the beginning. A lot of alumni sitting at the back. I was fortunate to meet some of them while coming from the city office today, and I came with them in the bus. And it was a kind of a nostalgia. And some of their profiles actually caused goosebumps to me. They've been doing pretty good. I have been given this task to spell out the names for some of the selected best alumni, the nominated best alumni from certain respective departments. And I would like to call upon Honorable Vice Chancellor sir, Honorable Co-Vice Chancellor sir, please come on stage to do the honors. And may I request Director CRC Dr. Vinod Tejwani and Mangal Singh ji, if I may request you here on the stage, please. 10 names been nominated for the alumni. We couldn't defer out, and we said, you know, let all of them be the best. So announcing the nominations and the best alumni from various departments. Someone who is an alumni for MBA 2012 batch, being working as an entrepreneur, who has established his own manufacturing unit of HDP woven bags, and is catering North India B2B business with an annual turnover of rupees 2 crores in an automated plant with manpower of 16 employees. I would like to call upon Mr. Jitendra Kumar Usaiwal, one of the best alumni for AUR campus, sir. And this is a small MIT Achievers medallion and a certificate for you. Thank you very much. Can we have a loud round of applause for everyone? Thank you.
Found MIT is very much helpful for my career grounding and for nurturing me. I found MIT is the best, and today the learnings of MIT are inside me, and I'm extremely proud of MIT. Extremely proud of MIT. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you. And making better with the knowledge gained from the MIT Business School, Nitul Saravi.
Honored to be here at MIT University, given such a brilliant opportunity as an alumni. I'm happy. I'm proud to be an alumni.
He is an MBA 2011 batch pass out and entrepreneur of a self-established company for tracking devices for industrial and personal use. With the presence of many years employing 50 plus employees and thousands of clients, the turnover runs in few crores. He's been modest. Turnover runs in few crores, and the name of the person is Ankit Soghani. Ankit, may we hear from you?
After 2011, I had a struggle life. I did few jobs where I didn't get what I wanted. Then in 2014, I got a challenge from my ex-CEO. That you cannot do anything in your life, and that I take as a challenge that I'm going to sit in front of you. And today, Larsen & Toubro, we are the only channel partners. We are supplying GPS, and we are giving the complete asset solution.
I would like to now call someone from BGMC. There is a great passion for storytelling and writing so close to pursue it professionally in the field of journalism. Has been covering special stories, crime and legal proceedings for Hindustan Times. Earlier, I worked with the special investigation team of Dainik Bhaskar, Rajasthan Patrika and DNA, covering a variety of subjects and issues. Has done around 300 exclusive stories in the last 4 years, out of which many have got impact and got considerable recognition, which is highly commendable. Has been awarded by PDI for My Story or Non-Functional Newborn Stabilization Unit. Let me call upon Jai Kishan Sharma on stage. This is so kind and such a wonderful team on stage. We would like to hear from you, Jai Kishan, for sure.
सर वैसे मैं स्टेज पर आने का कहीं बोलने का मौका नहीं तो आज भी नहीं छोड़ूंगा क्योंकि लिखने का शौक है आशु भैया आपका एक शेर अर्ज किया है कि नजर नजर में उतरना कमाल होता है ओरिजिनल है कॉपी नजर नजर में उतरना कमाल होता है नफस नफस में बिखरना कमाल होता है बुलंदियों पर पहुँचना कोई कमाल नहीं बुलंदियों पर ठहरना कमाल होता है रहा सवाल एमिटी ने क्या दिया तो आज मैं हिंदुस्तान टाइम्स के अंदर क्राइम कवर कर रहा हूँ तो उसमें आज आशु भैया बैठे हैं यहाँ पर आदित्य भैया बैठे हैं यहाँ पर आशु भैया इज वर्किंग फॉर जी राजस्थान इज अ सीनियर करेस्पॉन्डेंट आदित्य भैया इज बीन वर्किंग फॉर ईटी भारत ही इज बीन कवरिंग स्पोर्ट्स एंड अदर बिग पॉलिटिक्स
यू कैन जस्ट स्टैंड ऑन योर चेयर वर्किंग फॉर द कॉन्ट्रैक्ट्स डिपार्टमेंट व्हिच हैंडल्स फॉर्च्यून 500 क्लाइंट्स received the award for exceptional performance for the first quarter of 2019, a newly awarded guy from BA LLB 2018 batch pass out, Ayush Goyal. Ayush, if you could just speak a few words, please.
Good afternoon to one and all present here. Feels immensely proud to receive this award as it was completely unexpected. But this equal opportunity goes to my friend there who is sitting there, Mr. Yogesh Singh Chauhan, because we are working on the same profile as of now. And he has done equally proud to me and to MIT. As well. Can you please stand up,
Yogesh? Just stand up, please, Yogesh. the next name. A 2008-12 pass out from Asset IT. Is now the Director and Country Head Services Delivery and Recruitment Right Solutions, Washington DC, Prabhat Sharma. Can we have Jordar Tali? Can we hear from you, Prabhat, please, on your overall working experience?
The best thing for MIT is the behavioral science. You can say how to commute, how to behave.
Very nice. Thank you. He is a data scientist, Esprit AI, Asset Alumnus 2018 EEE badge. He was also selected for Indian Institute of Sciences for PhD. Can you guys get the name? John Arora is the man.
I'm really glad that university gave me this chance to come here so soon again. I have not passed out long ago, so my accomplishments are not as large as my fellow seniors, but I'm proud that they're doing whatever they're doing there, because we're going to follow in your shoes and we hope to do as good as you. And job lag jati hai shayad, but survive karna MIT sikhata hai. So I may become a lot of things in this world, but I became Gyan Arora at MIT University, Rajasthan.
She is handling her position as a director in Shagun Production Private Limited. It's her own venture which she started in 2015. Earlier, she has been a TV journalist in News Nation's channel till 2015. Then she started Shagun Production full-fledgedly and now gradually moving towards pan-India level. Her team is proficient with wide array of professional cameras, creative concepts, catchy scripts, and aesthetic directions. She has worked with Election Commission of India, Rajasthan Tourism, Rajasthan Forest Department, Bandhan Bank, and Ultratech Event, and many more. May I now call upon this prodigy from ESCO, NCMC, Batch 2012, Andrew Mahara. He is the alumni of the year for us. Can we have some cabin screening, please? We would request you to share your experience, please, for all your journeys.
Speaking in front of your seniors and your faculty members, it's always, you know, creates a butterfly in your stomach. So first of all, I would love to thank all admin members, BC sir and professors and faculty members and all MITians and the most stars of the day, all alumni, thank you so much. So it is also coincidence, when I entered into the entrance, I remember that when I entered first into this college, so that was the drizzling day and college was looking so beautiful. When I entered into the college, I saw the buildings are not there. But when I entered, further though, I saw the beautiful college and I still can memorize that day. And that is a coincidence that was the 13th September when I entered the college, and my first class attended on 14th September. Today is that day. And it is exactly now 9 years back. So I am here and thank you so much, Tarak.
Thank you very much. May I call everyone please in front for a group photograph.
So, I would like to invite the very first classical performance of अकेलेपन से जूझना, जिनका साथ हर वक्त तुम्हारे साथ था, उनका हाथ छोड़कर किसी और के हाथ को गले लगाना। क्या याद आया वो मंजर जब खुद को वो बना लिया था जो तुम कभी थे ही नहीं। क्या याद आया वो अपना डिपार्टमेंट से लेकर अपनी क्लास में कभी भी जाना। क्या याद आया वो कुछ नया ट्राई करने वाला जोश जब खुद को एक नए से माहौल में डालने की कोशिश कर रहे थे।
बरसात भी आकर चली गई।
एहसास हो तुम, यू ही नहीं मेरे खास हो तुम। गाहे बगाहे हर शख्स मुझसे रूठता गया, ये खुदा का कमाल है अब भी मेरे पास हो तुम। ठोको गुरु ठोको ठोको।
खैरियत पूछो कभी तो कैफियत पूछो, तुम्हारे बंदिमाने का क्या हाल है।
MET आने का मोटिव ही था कि मुझे पुराने दिन याद करने थे, क्योंकि एक रहते हैं MET में, हाँ 3 साल हम लोगों ने यहाँ रहे हैं, सो एक बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है अपने पुराने दोस्तों से मिलकर, काफ़ी अच्छा लग रहा है।
पुराने फ्रेंड्स मेरे कुछ आए हैं, कुछ अभी ऑन द वे हैं, इट्स लाइक अभी व्हाट शुड आई से, इंतज़ार नहीं हो रहा हम लोगों का, आने दो, मतलब ठीक है, एवरीबॉडी इज़ बिजी समवेयर सो दे आर टेकिंग देयर टाइम, बट यस इट्स वेरी मच गुड।
जहाँ पे भी जा रहा हूँ एक वो मेमोरीज पॉपअप हो रही है, ओके यहाँ पे ये किया था हमने, यहाँ पे किया था, सो बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है। ऑलमोस्ट 6 ईयर्स के बाद आ रहे हैं हम लोग, सो बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है, और मैंने दोस्त लोग को भी बोला भाई फ़ोन करके, भाई जल्दी आ जाओ यार, हमें आना है यार, मेमोरीज ताज़ा करेंगे।
फेवरेट टीचर ऐसे एक का नाम तो नहीं ले सकते, बाकी ऑफकोर्स तनुश्री मैम है, जयती मैम है, हमारे अविनाश सर थे, रोहन सर थे, तो एक का नाम ऐसे नहीं ले सकते, पर हाँ हर किसी से हमारी बहुत अच्छी रैपोर्ट थी और सबकी याद तो आती है। खैर
फीलिंग फैबुलस, फीलिंग ग्रेट, आई मस्ट, इट्स लव फॉर MET, दैट्स द रीजन आई एम बैक टू MET, एंड फीलिंग इज समथिंग डिफरेंट, इट्स ऑल न्यू, इट्स ऑल फीलिंग लाइक फ्रेश, वापस वो एनर्जी वापस आ गई है कि ऐसा लग रहा है कि यार कॉलेज लाइफ वापस जीनी चाहिए।
It's really great to come back. You know, when I used to come back from my home to MET, it was like I've come to some very different place here in MET. I experienced a lot of things. There are more than like 200 activities we can choose from. And here in MET, I got platforms like to cultures. I was exposed to cultures for the first time here in MET, speaking in front of whole university, and many times I was playing in front of whole MET, like I played tennis here. It was really great, like, and I'm really happy to be here.
I was absolutely thrilled at that moment. I was like, yes, this is the moment where we can recollect those 4 years memories back at the same place where we had all the fun. So I was absolutely thrilled, and we were eagerly waiting for this moment to come.
So it's been a nice experience, because I've been meeting all the teachers, those who have taught us, and all the admin staff. Like when we come back, we meet each and every person who is like from the doorstep, from the gate to the admin staff and the teachers. So it's very nice experience, and thank you MET for organizing such an event, and we are really blessed to be here.
When I came into the MET, that time I was very shy, very sober, simple. I used to kept very silent. But you know, MET gave me a lot of exposure, lot of courage to go out and, you know, fight in the world.
MET University is emotions. It's not only about what I learn from here, what I get from here, but the time I enter in the campus, I can feel everything. The word everything is enough to define MET University. But college life is something different in MET. Like the way I love how to survive, I generate more patience, which I could not learn if I did not come MET. I get really good exposure. I really improve in vocabulary and everything.
It feels absolutely great, and I feel immense pleasure to come back to my alma mater to rejoice all those memories and those feelings, and the most importantly, to meet with the people whom I have spent those 5 years.
Of course, we were happy. We thought of actually getting together, you know, this was kind of a reunion for all the friends as well. Coming back to the MET, coming back to our professors, that you understand that it's not possible for us to leave our day-to-day lives and come back to meet our professors. But this was a great opportunity for us.
अच्छा लग रहा है ये जो मिला है अवार्ड, वो मुझे लगता है कि सिर्फ मेरा नहीं है, ये मेरे जितने भी बैचमेट्स थे साथ में और जितनी फैकल्टीज थे, उनके मोटिवेशन के बिना बिल्कुल पॉसिबल नहीं हो पाता। और शायद तक मैं 2012-15 बैच के अंदर बहुत से ऐसे लोग थे जो बहुत इंटरनेशनल लेवल पे अच्छा काम कर रहे हैं, मैं आज भी उनसे सीखता हूँ, और
बस ये अवार्ड यही कंधे पे जिम्मेदारी डालता है कि आपको और भी अच्छा करते रहना आगे।